too much eggnog. And we begged her not to go. Don't go, Grandma. She forgot her medication. And she staggered out the door into the snow. So when we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, let me tell you something. Well, she had her prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back.
Grandma got run over by his reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve.
Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football. Cards and reindeer here with Cousin Bill.
This bus for you.
It's like Christmas without a grandma. All the family's dressed in black.
Amazing grace.
And we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back?
Send them back!
Open them!
You guys want to send them back? Don't you think it would be more fun to open them? Just me, I guess. Oh, gosh.
Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig, and the blue and silver candles that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. They should never give a license. No.
To a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves.
And that's why Grandma got run over by a reindeer.
Here we go.
Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. Give me Santa, I'll say Santa. But as for me and Grandma, we should be. Banana, but as for me and Grandpa, we'll eat banana, yes, hey.